We are asked to say which method we would use. Let me look here to see what you would use to separate. And first we have